You're lucky I happen to be around the area. An investigator of my notoriety is difficult to come by, especially in your neck of the woods, if you catch my meaning. It's because you live in the woods. But you did do the right thing in calling me, gentlemen. This case is no laughing matter. Allow me to introduce myself. Inspector Townie, at your service.
Oh, hi there. I'm Hugh, and this is Manny. And this here is Blackjack Needlemeyer.
How you doing? Beefsteak? Suit yourself.
A pleasure to meet you. Mind if I come in?
Oh, sure. Well, there he is.
Pardon?
Oh. He said he died wearing his favorite shirt.
Ah, I see.
Gentlemen, I'm afraid we have a murder in our hands.
You mean someone could have done this on purpose?
Well, he didn't exactly trip and fall, did he?
Who do you think it was?
Judging by the axe-sized hole in his chest, as an investigator, I'm personally suspicious of any characters wielding axe-sized weapons. Which is all three of you.
Well, yeah, of course. We're lumberjacks.
Blood! 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 Sir, there is blood on your axe!
Well, yeah, that's raccoon blood.
Is it? Or is it the blood of your friend? Everyone knows there are no raccoons in these woods.
No, there are.
It's the woods.
Well, perhaps there are. Nevertheless, Hugh, you are still suspect number one.
If you're saying that I murdered my friend, you're dead wrong.
No, of course not. I was joking.
Oh yeah, who did it then?
Probably Blackjack Needlemeyer over here.
All right, Skippy.
All right, I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Let's just take it over from the beginning.
Well, I'm not saying that.
Now, have any of you noticed anything suspicious in the house? Misplaced items, signs of a break-in?
Well, yeah, sure, we had a break-in.
What, when?
Earlier today.
You all knew about this?
He says, yeah, but it's not relevant.
It's almost conclusively relevant.
Well, we caught him.
You caught him?
We killed him.
You killed him?
Yes, sir. Well, Hugh did. There was a lot of blood. It was awesome.
What is wrong with you people?
Hugh, did you happen to kill this intruder with your axe?
Well, yeah, sure, obviously.
And was this individual who broke into your home, in fact, a raccoon?
Oh, yeah, for sure. You want to see him?
All right, I quit. I quit. Call the cops like normal people. Can one of you walk me to my car? It is very dark outside. Never mind. I will find it myself. You folks have a lovely night.
Have a great night. He seems nice.
Last night, police arrived at the scene where a lumberjack was found dead at home after reportedly tripping and falling onto his own axe. His three friends revealed that they removed the axe upon discovering the body because, as they said, he really liked that shirt.